I was supposed to be showcasing you guys the Aether lens item in this version, but fortunately that wasn't the case there. We'll probably stumble upon it in a little bit. So this is my friend Keelan, who's been playing the Tinker, and he was telling me about how he uses Aether lens as his new thing. So I just wanted to see it in action and then show you guys just how ridiculous this item can be. That is the furthest dagger I've ever seen in my entire life. We're gonna see if we can find another thing here, and then I can update you guys. So even though I already kind of showcased the item, I just wanted to kind of like update you guys on what's been up. Okay, we might get another shot. The fight's up top. He has to come in. God damn it, he doesn't do shit. Alright, so yeah, I picked up a little bit more work, but I'm still doing some stuff in esports. It's just that it's been taking a little bit. Alright. I didn't scan this beforehand, so oh my god. Alright, so since I already showcased everything, I'm not gonna end it yet. I will let you guys know on what's to come here. So the next video I think I'm going to be doing is something with Necrophos, since I find him to be kind of interesting in this version. And I'm going to be going over some of their items and uses, and then if you guys were paying attention to some of the business videos, I'll be doing those again too. Alright, we saw him die. I think we can... Nope. Maybe we get to see another use. See, so there you go, you saw it. And it took a little bit. But that was one hell of a laser. Alright guys, I'll see you guys next time, take care. And the next video will be something with Necrophos or Clinks. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, it's been real. I'll see you guys next time.